Good morning. Today I'd like to talk a little bit about DOT roadside inspections. Everyone counts for you and for us. For you as a driver, it counts for 3 years. For us as motor carrier, it counts on our record for 2 years. Irrelevant whether you get a citation or not, so keep that in mind. In the last 2 years, just kind of some highlights, we were stopped 753 times. That's 753 times that we were stopped on the roadside. So these are the highlights. In speed and space, we had 37 6 to 10 overs. Most points that we have are in being stopped in construction zone, 15 over, using your phone, not wearing your seatbelt. So those are kind of some things that you do not want to get stopped for. If you do, we want to challenge every one of those so it gets off our record gets off your record. Because if you leave us, it goes on your PSP report. Crashes, oh my goodness, we are so very low. We're probably the one of the best in the nation as far as crash rating goes. We have an opportunity now, if you're not at fault, if it fits into the category, I can challenge those and gets off our rating. So that's huge. And oddly enough, most of the DOT reportable accidents that we're involved in, it's not the big truck. We all know that being in the industry. According to the billboard signs you see everywhere, we're the ones at fault, but really we're not. So keep up the good work on that. Hours of service, most of the violations that we get, which is really kind of crazy, is not satisfying your log. So each night when you're done, you need to approve that log. And they can come back on that. But when they catch it, it's a huge violation. That's kind of silly. That's something we can all prevent. We need to make sure you put your trip or your trailer number on the log too, which is a requirement. Some of it comes onto your log, populates it automatically. If it doesn't, you need to let Herschel know. So those are kind of the easy things. Make sure, again, you have your 7 days worth of logs in your truck at all times, or 8 days, I guess. Maintenance. Tires, lights, fire extinguishers, those are some of the highlights that we get written up for. Some of that you can't control. You're going down the road and you get stopped because the taillight goes out. You can't help that. Drugs and alcohol. I've got one of these in each of my offices. Just ask. Just ask me what happens if you get caught with beer in your truck. That is one of the biggest sins you can be involved in. Even if the beer is contained and it's in your refrigerator, you still can't do that. Okay, so please, if you need to partake, get a hotel room. Do not have any of that in your truck at any time, because that's a train wreck for all of us. Hazmat, it only takes 5 bad write-ups in 2 years to trigger an audit. And it may be something as simple as a placard issue. Only 5 write-ups. There's a very, very small window. We don't haul very much hazmat, but if you do, make sure you understand the rules. License and fitness. We harp a lot about making sure you get your physical done ahead of time. Oh my goodness. That's so important. So we make sure it gets recorded at the state and we have a record it's been recorded. So about 2 weeks before your physical's due, if you'll just let us know, we'll get you scheduled in somewhere to try to get that. Your license be suspended. It could be a number of things. It could be maybe a citation wasn't paid. It could be your medical card. It could be child support, a whole number of things. So that's very important. Again, if we get any of those, we're gonna try to challenge them, but sometimes we can't get it done. One last thing. It's very important, if you are stopped, please be courteous to the officer, because we're being measured as a motor carrier by how you react. And please be the elite person you are.